What does that mean?
She had twins, and she got something like three or four girls, and they were writing an episode.
Oh. Everyone can hear this story.
Gender neutral.
It's like Angelina Jolie's baby. Come on!